sunny home. I tickle your funny bone. You laugh in our sunny home.
Come on over here, I wanna tickle your funny bone.
Hello, hello, everybody. My name is Miss Ellen. I'm the Programming and Outreach Coordinator at the Camas Public Library. How are you guys, Camtown families? It's so good to see you. This is my daughter, Ripley. She's my helper today. Today for Camtown, we're going to be doing a storytime song
and
a book. Yes, and we are in our backyard today. We hope that you are having a lovely Camtown day as well. So, our song today is going to be the Hokey Pokey, and we're going to be getting our feet ready and our hands ready. Oh, this is our dog, Fidget. Fidget's going to be doing the Hokey Pokey with us. All right, so let me get the music started. Yep, let's get the music started, and then we'll do our song.
Fidget can't do the Hokey Pokey.
Here we go. Make sure I'm going to turn that off. Okay, great. It's so good to do that song with you guys. It's pretty darn exciting. All right, we're going to read a book. We're going to read a book, if I can catch my breath. Okay, so the book we're going to be reading today is What Mommies Do Best and What Daddies Do Best.
It's backwards.
Yep, it's a 2-for-1 today. So, What Mommies Do Best is going to be, no spoilers, it's going to be the first one we read, What Mommies Do Best. Oh, this is by Laura Numeroff, published by Simon & Schuster Books for Young Readers. What Mommies Do Best.
And What Daddies Do Best.
Mommies can teach you how to ride a bicycle, make a snowman with you, and bake a delicious cake for your birthday. Mommies can help you make a garden grow, give you a piggyback ride, and take care of you when you're sick. Mommies can watch the sunset with you, sew the loose button on your teddy bear, and hold you when you're feeling sad. Mommies can take you trick-or-treating, help you give the dog a bath, and play with you in the park. Mommies can read you a bedtime story. Kind of like right now, huh? Mm-hmm. Tuck you in and kiss you. Good night.
Mama, that's what it says on there.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. Get to the last page here. But best of all, mommies can give you lots and lots of love. And now, We're going to flip it over to the back. Or is this the front? I don't know. Let's see what this book's all about. What daddies do best. Keep your dress down, please. Daddies can teach you how to ride a bicycle. Oh, isn't that what mommies did? Yeah. Make a snowman That's with what... you and bake a delicious cake for your birthday.
That's what they're doing. They're copying.
It's the same. Yeah, mommies and daddies both help with a lot of things. Daddies can help you make a garden grow, give you a piggyback ride, and take care of you when you're sick. Daddies can watch the sunset with you. Sew the loose button on your teddy bear and hold you when you're feeling sad.
It's making me cry.
Daddies can take you trick-or-treating, help you give the dog a bath, and play with you in the park. Daddies can read you a bedtime story. Just like now, I know. Tuck you in and kiss you. Good night. But best of all, daddies can give you lots and lots of love. The end. That's right, because daddies and mommies both do.
Do best.
They both do best. That's right.
You're
well,
mom.
That's right. I'm your mom. Well, thank you so much for coming to our Camtown Storytime song and book. I hope you guys have a wonderful afternoon, and we'll see you around. All right. Bye-bye. See you later.